Antarctic turtle. Okay. I don't know why I couldn't say that, but you're gonna be my next victim. The fixer. Fixer activity located. Hacking into his world now.
One of our high value targets is in town.
Turtle.
We need you to hack them and install a back door for us.
Jeez, why can I say that? Come on, give me your car.
Out now.
Get out.
Help! Get the truck away!
Oh, this guy looks like he's coming to me. Coming close to me. Ooh. I don't really want to move through here. Yeah, this is bad. Would you think he would actually know I'm underground though? I don't think he would. He would. Come to me is through the tunnel. You might look around. All these cars look just like him. Maybe I should go a little further up. Just in case. The whole purpose is just so I can get in my car, so no. Yeah, I don't think he's gonna find me. He probably thinks I'm above. You got a lot of loads there, taxi driver. Can I use anything? I could crash down. I don't know if that's gonna affect him at all. I can't really do anything. I'm trying to snipe a car. I know he hears those. Yeah, this one is gonna be one of the easiest ones in the world. Can't see the drivers until they get close. Just noticed that in the game. Oh wow. Game could have been rushed. Nope, definitely didn't see me. Easy points. Get in my car. Ooh, ooh. Hacking something got so slow. And I'm really right here.
That worked out beautifully.
And it looked like he got the, how you call it? That one, perk where the more you walk around, the smaller the circle got. You probably did not think to check in the tunnel. Yeah, because he was probably all the way down there. There was no way he was going to find me. And that was a lot of points I got there. Well, that was it, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was pretty boring. Sorry for that. I'm Sir Ginger Gaming. Until next time. I salute you. Thanks for watching. Well, at least, you know, give you some tips on how to, you know, hack people. Go to the tunnel. act as if you're above ground, but you're actually underground. Alright, that's it. Later, guys. Thanks for watching.